between life and death. Cruel fire without regret. And back in the middle of the night, she cast a spell without respite. And even as the air changed her sound, some cried for help, some silently wept. 100 people went to sleep that night, never woke up to see the morning light.
All the people there.